For the first time in a while, 5SIM has radically changed its design. Now it is completely new and as user-friendly as possible. In this video, we will take a brief tour on renovation and will show its main advantages and useful tools that you can use to get the maximum of benefit. By going to the website and completing registration, which remains available both with the help of email and thanks to authorization via Google, you can see the following available functionality. Service selection. Please pay attention that search is now available. Now it is even easier to find the necessary service by name. To date, there are more than 500 services available for registration, and this list is being actively replenished and growing, allowing each user to find the necessary service for them. Below is the list of countries, which is also supported by the search function. What is not less important for users' convenience, an arrangement switcher has been added. That is, at any moment, the purchase of a virtual number, you can begin either with a country or service selection. By popular demand, the function of adding countries and services to favorites appeared, and this means that your favorite services and countries will always be in your personal top. And of course, we have added a price list. With itself, you can find out all current prices for a particular service by sorting it for yourself in a convenient manner, for example, in ascending order. Moving to the operator selection, really want to pay attention to the fact that now the cost of each operator is displayed, and moreover, the average percentage of SMS call delivery rate is available. This will allow to assess the chances of receiving SMS and give preference to operator the delivery rate statistics of which is higher. Obviously, statistics is changed from day to day, but the given function in any case facilitates work with virtual numbers at the moment when you are hesitating with the operator choice. Under the list of operators, our important Telegram channels are placed. Channel on addition of new numbers and channel on news and promotions. Please pay attention that each available language, Russian, Chinese and English, has its own news channel. You can switch the language by clicking on the flag icon in the upper right corner. Sections such as profile, switcher to dark, light mode, balance and activation history are also available here. In the activation history, now there is a sorting by status and date of orders made. And by going to the balance, payment methods and history are available, which can also be sorted by transaction and date. General information about 5SIM and virtual numbers is available on the main page, along with the main one. You can also go to our blog, where we regularly publish useful articles and reviews on new services, UAP documentation, and of course, get acquainted with the most frequent questions and answers that are available in the FAQ section. At the bottom of the page, there are instructions, rules and information for developers, as well as links to social networks and links to technical support, where 5SIM specialists will gladly prompt and help if you suddenly encounter difficulties. We are hopeful that with the new design and its updated functionality, 5SIM will be even more convenient for you.